Hey everyone, so today I am reviewing the Serena wig from Uniwigs. It is a gorgeous dark brown color with some caramely highlights. It's a closed wefted cap with a lace top. I've gone ahead and cut the lace front as well as styled it a little bit in this half up do. I'm gonna go ahead and tell you kind of my pros and cons and overall thoughts on this hair if you're considering getting it. So first off, I love how soft the hair is. I was really surprised that it was so soft coming right out of the box. Also, I cut the lace off. That was the only thing I had to do to it. These little baby hairs were already in there, which I love. Most wigs don't come with that. So that was really neat and like totally a surprise, a welcome surprise that I was happy about. I also wanted to show you her up like this in my little half up bun, because this is how I've been wearing it recently. And it works because I feel like it's really full in the front. So it looks pretty realistic. It looks really cute. I'm really into it. I'll go ahead and take it down though and show you what it looks like. So I posted already a little TikTok reel about how I changed the part. So it comes with a middle part and I changed it to a side part. Since I've had her up, it kind of is starting to go back a little bit, which is totally normal, but this is her in a side part. Because I changed the part, some of the highlights are kind of hidden. I feel like they're not really evenly distributed throughout, so that would be a con. But a pro is that because it is a lace top, you're able to change it however you want. Since it is a darker wig, the knots are not bleached, so you can see them. For me personally, it does not bother me even a little bit. I think if you have darker hair, you're gonna have darker roots. But for some people, if you're good with makeup, you can put concealer on it make the knots invisible that way, or pluck them a little. I'm just not good at that, and to me it doesn't bother me. So I think it still looks really good. Okay, I'll go ahead and show you the inside. You can tell that it is temple to temple lace and a lace top. So you have this whole area to change the part and to play with. It's closed wefted, so that means a machine did it, but it's closed, so it's like really comfortable and breathable. It also has these adjustable straps, so you can make it tighter or looser. Now, this is a stock wig, which means it's not gonna be custom. So the size is 22 inch circumference. For me, that's really big. I have a really small head, so for me, that's like a really big, there's a lot of like leftover fabric. You can tell like how tight I've made it, and all of this is kind of just hanging out. So for me, that's a con, but it's still comfortable enough that I can wear it around for a couple hours every day, and it's like not a big deal. But if you're gonna wear it every day, and that might be like a game changer and like a deal breaker for you. But again, you know, this is a stock wig, and it is less expensive. It's under $1,000 for Remy Human Hair. Remy Human Hair, so you could use heat products on it. So that's definitely a pro. But again, that's just something to look into if you're not gonna go the custom route. So she is pretty good to play with and style. Like, look how easy it is. I don't wear a wig grip. You could see like that I just threw it on my head, and I'm able to style her the way I like, which right now I'm really into this like little half up bun. And I can pull out the baby hairs, and she looks pretty good. The other con that I have with this is I feel like it's missing some hair on the ear tab right here. Like, you can see it's kind of bare on both sides. So I'm kind of trying to hide that a bit. So that would be my other con. But overall, I would definitely recommend this wig if you're looking for something on the lower end of the spectrum cost-wise. Because for the cost, this is like a really nice Remy Human Hair piece. The hair is really soft. The color's really great. It comes with these baby hairs already cut in. Like, there's really minimal effort you have to do to it once you purchase her. But things to keep in mind are that I do think it could use a little bit more hair here on the sides. And it is like a standard cap size. So if you have a smaller head or a bigger head, you know, you're gonna wanna look into that and make sure that that's something that is comfortable for you. But other than that, I think she's a really cute piece. I really have been enjoying wearing her around like to go on walks, and I've been wearing her around like in the pool. I have not gotten her wet yet, but it's just kind of a nice like hair to throw up and not really worry about. So if you have any questions, feel free to let me know.